Mary Lynn Williams here for D1 Highlights with the Class 2A State Champions head coach, Coach White. Congratulations. How are you feeling right now?
I feel great.
How does this win mean to you, being able to return to Cookeville after losing last year?
I mean, it's great for the kids. Hopefully, man, they believe now. They're good kids, and they were a young team. So, you know, it was good for them and the community and their family.
And you were quoted saying that you're playing for respect. Do you think you earned that today, and what did you mean by that statement?
Well, I think I quoted it like in 2010. I think the respect factor now is I changed my way of thinking. I changed the kids' way of thinking. So, you know, we're going to respect each other first so other people can respect us as well.
Now, last year, turnovers were a factor in the loss in your state championship. How much of a factor was that today, and how much emphasis did you put on ball security coming into today?
Well, we concentrated on it, but we still gave up a good fumble toward the end right there where they scored and pulled the game a little closer to us. But, you know, we just told the kids, do your job, don't make no mistakes, and, you know, that made us a better football team today.
And what was your message to the team at halftime, going into the second half, knowing that Marion County is a second-half team and you guys had an 8-point lead?
Well, they got some great coaches over there, and I just kept telling them that, man, we got to finish out. You know, can't nobody give you passion, can't nobody give you desire. So you got to play with that on your own, you know. And when kids step up and play football and do the things that you're asking, then the kids that you're more proud of.
And tell me about the play calling at the end of the game, right before the game-winning touchdown. I was on a 3-5. You opted for a pass play, and then after on the 4th-and-5, you went for the run. Tell me about that play calling.
Well, you got to understand, when you got a running back like Cordarian Richardson, I mean, you just got to put the ball in his hand and let him do what he do. He's a great back, not a good back, as some will say, think that he was just a good back. But he's more importantly, he's a great kid. And so that's the type of kid that you would like to have on your team.
And you have him again next year.
Yes, ma'am, I do.
All right, well, congratulations, Coach. Thank you so much.
Thank you as well.